tried to remember that as I was doing this next album, not to take myself so seriously, because I still really do like to have a great time, you know, just to have fun. I think I tried to say it a little bit in my song in Cosmic Woo Woo, but there was a time when music just made you feel good. And that's part of what I felt like I wanted to get back to.
Communism, Hinduism, Health Buddhism, Leninism, Sexism, what about your own?
Wasting my energy and getting mad at just any little thing. I want to save it up for the big things. If I'm going to shout, I want to do it about something that's really going to make a difference. If you're going to shout, do it good and loud, you know, get out there and fight for something really worth fighting for.
I was walking down the street doing nothing when she ran right into me, and I was wondering if it could be that she didn't see, but she spit that hatred at my face. I felt like I wanted to fight when I saw her hungry eyes and broken heart, and I realized her pain. We're gonna go.
When I wrote All for Nothing, boy, I really meant that one, because, I mean, I meant all of them, but I had this day where I just, like, I don't know if you've ever had one of these moods, but I felt like I can't believe that we go through so much and that it may mean nothing. You know, it has to mean something. And that's what drove me to write that song. I Have Everything was always one of my most favorites. I think I felt that at a certain point, that I had everything but that person to share it with in my life. And it was one of my most passionate songs for me, that I worked on and I wrote, and I actually wrote it several different ways before I finally was happy with it. I decided to use Queen Latifah for Lay Down, because when we were working together at Lilla, I knew I wanted to work with her. It's funny, because this is my second year there, and it was easier the second year. Like, everybody wasn't quite so shy. She definitely wasn't shy. She just kind of opened up her dressing room and, you know, let anybody come in. And I don't know, I just really plugged right into her. But I didn't know what song yet, and I thought, oh, maybe we'll write something. As it turned out, we did, in a way, because she wrote the rap part in Lay Down. And when I went to Crenshaw High School to speak for my mentoring program, AMP, it means anybody's mentoring program, because that's the way I feel about it. Anybody can come in and mentor. I went, wow, these are the kids I want to, this is the choir I want to use. And at that moment I went, and this will be the song where Queen Latifah comes in, because, you know, she can come talk to the kids too, because I knew that it would mean a lot for them to have her come and speak. So it was very magical the way everything came together. I didn't have to think too hard. I just kind of put it out there that somehow I would work with both of them, the choir and with Queen Latifah.
Yeah.
Today I am having Crenshaw High
kind of mentoring a little bit, and I'm having him sing on my album.
I mean, we are like ready. Okay, this time.